All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sports Dome coming back at you with another video. The Washington Redskins have reportedly signed running back Adrian Peterson to a one-year contract. I believe he was with the Arizona Cardinals last year, I do believe. And that didn't work out, unfortunately. And Darius Geis, the Redskins rookie running back, has gotten hurt. So they needed a running back. And I like the signing of Adrian Peterson. He's a power back. Unfortunately, he hasn't been able to stay with one team. He's become a journeyman. But I do like the signing. Adrian Peterson is an explosive player. He's a power running back, as you saw in Minnesota when he was with the Vikings. And I really liked Adrian Peterson up until, the child abuse stuff. But I do like the signing, and I think he's going to be a good fit with the Washington Redskins. they needed a running back. They went out and they got the best one on the market, Adrian Peterson. So good luck in Washington, Adrian Peterson. And as long as you're not playing Buffalo, I'm going to follow you running the football. So comment in the comment section below on what you think. And as always, if you like my videos, like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification so you don't miss a video. Go Bills. Let's beat the Cincinnati Bengals on Friday with Josh Allen at the helm.